A brief gun scare today at William Penn High School in Newcastle. Delaware State Police were called to the school this morning after someone fired a gun inside of the school. Troopers found that gun, but they're still trying to figure out where it came from and who actually pulled the trigger. The school was put on lockdown for a little more than an hour. Fortunately, no one was hurt.